like I said, right? Even I was of Christ, or I know Jesus Christ, I was a lukewarm Christian, really. I was, you know, a con artist, like I said, refer myself, and so are many, right? So you need to know how to live courageously for God, knowing, you know, to not avoid problems, not you always have peace and always have quietness and always have happiness. If you live like that, you're always going to be defeated, because you need to be having the strength and courage to take on.